today we are joined by R.R. Bagh, and he will be letting us know that what is the action being taken by the judiciary on this very petition. And so if you could kindly tell us about the legal scenario of this act and how it is being distorted now.
As I was acknowledged by my friend that the urgent hearing of the PIL pertaining to the Atrocities Act after the dismissing that good provision that are denying of anticipatory provision, anticipatory bail provision in Atrocities Act 1989. Mm. Meanwhile, the review petition filed by the private party, affected party, and the government is still pending.
Okay.
Now you could see how the people serve. Basically, these people are not guided or not called by any particular leader or any organization. Basically, the mass base, the victim, those are very much victim of the judgment delivered by the Supreme Court of India.
All right. So what would be the next step if there is no review petition granted?
Reports may be made of Babasaheb Ambedkar, when Babasaheb Ambedkar delivered and warned all the politicians, all Indian people, and politician, intellectual, that if the peoples will not be protected, then the believer of this constitution, believer of this system will blown. Okay, they will definitely hesitate. And now you could see, this is the heart place of Delhi. This is Delhi is the heart of India, and the CP Rajiv Chak is the very much heart of New Delhi. I see the public anger. They are not called by any political parties or leaders. They've come so better. They are watching television. They are good connected with the Facebook. They are good connected with the YouTube. You see the way they are protesting. They are very much peaceful. Unlike other part of India, there is a believer of the constitution. The very much believer of the rule of law.
All right. So do you think that the government is having one hidden agenda behind this? Do you believe that, is there any agenda?
Definitely, you see the nexus. You see the nexus. First, the reservation permission. It was dismissed, rejected by the Delhi High Court. Thereafter, no stay is granted to date. Thereafter, in 6th April 2017, Supreme Court delivered the judgment. And this is reservation are limited to the 50%. Mm-hmm. Only 50%. You see, firstly, once you apply in Scheduled Caste, Scheduled Tribe, OBC list, you will be entitled to or you will be included in that particular fold. You see, and the way the judiciary is interpreting law, especially the judiciary meant the fourth pillar of the second pillar of the democracy, the way it is interpreting, that is only interpretation, but other part you see, there are so many things that they are hidden agenda, or that is a nexus. That you see, the way judges' appointment is being happened, there is no hardly any civil tribe judge in Supreme Court and High Court, hardly very few judges in High Court and Supreme Court, and you see that is a nexus. There is nepotism in the judiciary, they are delivering very biased judgment, you see. Their judgment is definitely binding. I am not putting question on the judgment delivered by the Supreme Court, but I have right to say. I have right to express that I can say that this is bad. There is no empirical data available before the Supreme Court, and thereafter that this law, particularly the 1989 Act, is being misused. That you can't presume that particular law is being misused. You see, there are so many law, thousands of acts and statutes is there. They may be misused, but you can't say that because they may be misused, and that's why we are making this infractious. You can't say this. This is not part of, and this is not a valid good judgment, very good judgment. That's why we are peacefully, you are agitating. The Millard, whatever you are doing, it may be against the public will. With the people of India now in the role. With the people of India having solemnly constituted India into a sovereign secular republic. To sovereign, Supreme Court, you are supreme. Judges, you are supreme. But you are not sovereign. We have bad this government, and you are below there. You need to interpret, but you are not sovereign. That's why we are expressing here by way of a peaceful agitation here.
All right. Thank you so much. So we can see how the people have gathered here to come out and protest in huge numbers, to outcry, to talk and to discuss and ask the judges and ask everyone to follow supremacy, which is there in our constitution.